still.
Hello.
Vince gunned down by a tree. That was hilarious.
Okay, let's go. Follow Bravo team.
Why is that Rotio?
He died.
No, he's still at base.
Sounds like some slight RDO.
Froman, did you die?
Nope.
Are you still at base?
Gotta be first. I'm on the wrong
1-1, 1-3, remember, we're taking it slow to the hold line. Take it slow, boys, no reason to rush it.
Take it slow.
I've been on the wrong net this whole time.
Yeah, boys, make sure we're taking it slow. We're not rushing, we're not sprinting.
Walking speed, guys, walking speed.
No space walking. It out, space it out.
Wait, like, walking speed?
Walking speed, so you want me to control C?
God, you are all
miserable.
I mean, alright.
Come on.
Want to keep a 10 to 15 meter spacing signal with your team in your EQ line?
Yep. Make sure to maintain 10 to 15 meter spacing. Our formation right now is actually quite nice.
Wish you're not the first one
to
die.
We call it.
We call it the Duff Wing.
If I do not respond on 211, just make sure either C-tab me or group chat me, because that's probably meaning I'm sitting on tech one.
Yeah, obviously, that's your job. You're
here,
guys.
Oh, right behind.
You know what I did last time?
It's ironic that I have an Archangel logo on my face.
Dax, you're dropping towards blue phase line.
Just keep in spacing.
That's fair.
Parallel to each other down your phase line, fuck up.
I said they are, I didn't say I was.
Why'd he call me that?
I mean, do we?
He called me once.
No.
They want us to wait up for 1-3.
Hold.
Affirm. I'll hold, we're holding for 1-3. Hi.
I didn't have platoon move with us.
Has she gotten out to go play?
Yep.
Oh, there's a reason why I went to that once or twice.
What? I let him out last night.
And just hasn't come back again?
Not yet.
Don't worry, I'm in the position to deny a legator from being captured by the enemy.
Were we holding? Oh, sorry, I was sitting on 211.
Yes, we're holding because waiting for 1-3 to catch up.
Affirm. I'll hold, we're waiting for 1-3 still.
So we're waiting for 1-3 to catch up there, Legator.
I heard you, Blind, thank you.
While we hold, I'm gonna slow down my camera so I can keep an eye on you at all times.
Sally.
Affirm.
Sally.
Trenching up.
Alright, move.
Sally.
Okay, I got to kill you.
Scarlet said sorry. Sally. Scarlet! You girls want a sandwich? All I have is peanut.
I'm streaming and I can't listen to fucking AC/DC.
Hey.
Turn your audio off.
I did. Are we still holding or are we moving?
We're moving now.
Women.
It'd have been nice to have been told.
I said it.
Alright, go rush up to Blind and propose that idea.
Okay, we're moving out. Easton's being stinky and not telling me shit.
Wait, just shout at him. Tell him Necron told you to tell him stuff.
No!
It's hurting my soul.
Wait, Easton or not knowing anything?
Easton.
Bravo team members
Easton
are beginning
has my
to
brain.
Frame rate issues.
Contact south.
Approximately 200 meters
off
the hill.
They told me that we were moving again, cunt.
I did! I said we're moving. Easton's
shut,
being stinky.
Shut.
Contact south.
I think I can see Dax on his own.
Dax, you gonna join us?
Oh yeah, I'm coming. Just trying not to get shot.
It's like, I just got
hit. North as well. In the woods, 100 meters.
Just make sure you get shot. Just kidding, don't get shot.
Wait, you want me to get shot IRL or in-game?
Does it matter?
I'm having to charge my position.
Yeah, but get shot IRL, it means that literally all my life problems are solved.
Basically, I'm gonna need you to step up, I have to go.
Really?
Something just came up, I have to go.
Affirm, Seagull stepping up, squad lead. Easton is going, so I'm also stepping up a squad lead because Easton's stinky and I have no LR.
Easton just had about Seagull's in charge now.
Okay.
Seagull stepping up. Who's Easton's 2IC? Seagull green.
Double yellow.
Blonde is the only other one on there.
Dax, what's up?
Blonde, are you Easton's 2IC?
Hey, firm.
Copy, you stepping up?
Yeah, I'm team lead now.
Copy. Firm and all orders to push along a phase line or hold and engage.
Last orders were to engage. We also got contacts from our north.
Okay, Blind, you guys hold up a rear, and I'll have Alpha team to secure the south. Alpha, we're shooting to the south. Make sure you take out.
You want Bravo team to cover the rear? You ate that entire box of chocolate?
Yeah, last night.
Did I not say please don't eat that entire box of chocolate? I wanted some.
Well, there's some left still.
We got a B2 bearing 182.
There's two freaking little tiny chocolate bars in there, and that's it. I'm down here.
User joined your channel. Please.
I'm getting engaged by a sniper.
Good copy. Do I actually have a bearing on that sniper?
196 for my paws. I can't see him through the trees.
Copy, I'll see if I can see my thermal.
Hey, nice to the hill!
Hi, Koozie. Ignore my arm.
Hey, Seagull, how you boys doing? It's a lot of fire right here.
We're doing alright so far. And getting engaged by snipers.
Devil's green. Right, I'm putting up some trenches for people.
You're good, that's a simple fracture, don't move.
Yep. Ignore my arm.
Gah. Guys, check Bravo.
Bravo team is currently engaging contacts to the north and east. We're not really able to provide much support to the south because of the smoke.
That's fair. We pop smoke to try and flush out that sniper.
Can I get that cash check again? I desynced it in here. Sorry.
I'm in a lot of pain for some reason.
One Bravo is green.
Pretty sure all the contacts to our north just got freaking deleted.
Yellow.
If all the contacts to the north are taken out, have one guy watching our back, and then the rest of you boys come back up to the south. We're going to be pushing south along our phase line.
Copy that. Alright guys, we're going to start pushing out along our
phase line. Alpha, make sure that we are pushing along our phase line. Try and get rid of those snipers as you can. Use smokes for cover, and shields if you have them. Also, Alpha, can I get a cast check?
Devil green.
Sorry, I didn't hear everyone. I had to switch to 211.
User disconnected from your channel.
Do you want us to switch to 211 as well?
Say again, Necron?
Are you going to stay on our team net as well?
Yeah, I have 211 as my additional, so if I sit on 211, I can't hear you guys.
Okay, that's fine.
Let's just continue pushing along our phase line. Oh look, a B2 team right in front of me.
Yeah, I'm kind of curious as to why you pushed them on.
I didn't, I was already here.
Everyone else is like slightly behind you.
Hey, big boy.
Hi.
Your chest looks tasty, didn't
it? I'm spraying it. Just give me a just stitch would be nice.
Stitching is requiring. You can take the tiny off your leg if you want to help pain.
Yeah, Seagull's up. Sorry, I was coordinating with my team.
I'm gonna completely ignore your arms this entire off. I hope your words up.
You guys moving, Seagull?
Just cause you use no spray.
Yes, sorry, I was coordinating with my team. What's up?
Nothing, we've just been holding here in the rear waiting to tell me you guys were moving.
Okay.
Start moving down the red phase line with caution.
Yes, we're moving down the red phase line. Make sure that you cover your sixes. We just took out a B2 team. Alpha, continue pushing along phase line. Watch your six, watch your flanks. We just took out that B2 team. Who's my other AT on this team?
Dax.
Okay, Dax, keep scanning just in case we get slapped with light Vix.
Hey, is the 1-1 marker accurate?
Confirm.
Guys, I got blue smoke to our east.
Got what smoke?
Blue smoke.
Blue smoke, Tari. Necron's down the ceiling chest.
Yeah, I see to the east there's trench. There's clone entrenchments up there, so I guess the other team is getting slapped.
Yeah, strike.
Blind, how you guys doing? Channel timed out.
User entered your channel.
Necron's chest is good, I'm pushing back up to you guys.
Blind, you copy?
Go, say you again, the last
user
I was distracted.
Your eyes on.
How you guys doing?
We're good, we've moved up to the rocks, I hear an AAT, and I got eyes on a droidica on top of that tower.
There's one time droidica on top of that building!
You guys, I'm back in, I'm gonna wait on redeployment though. Got LZ Mirkwood coming.
Alpha team, we are diverged too far to the west of our phase line. Redeploy to go back up, Bravo. Redeploy east.
Hey, we need to go help 1-3.
Radio in. You got one time to attack at the top corner by the range.
Yep. I can't see it.
And then one droidica on top of the building.
Is there?
Yep. I just looked.
I can't. I can't see it.
That's because he's over here. That's what's shooting at us.
Oh, okay.
Where the heck are you guys at? Whatever
door, so.
We are redeploying east. We're to your west.
Copy. We are currently just at the T-111 marker at this time.
Copy that. We're redeploying to you. We have to redeploy. We have to redeploy east. We have to redeploy east. So disengage from the west. Redeploy east.
You want us to move? I mean, we can hold.
They do need us to go help 1-3.
Seagull, I just need you to take that bullet.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Up here, in front of here, guys.
Yeah, just there's a lot of
between you and 1-2's position.
Holy. Hound, are you back on field yet?
Guys, there's a squad right beside us.
No, I gotta run over to you guys.
Hide in the smoke, Seagull.
I can't see what I'm gonna shoot at.
It's fine, full auto everywhere.
User left. Okay, Pop Smoke's to our west, we have to redeploy east. You smokes to cover, kill them if they pop up. Kaz, check Alpha.
Necron's green, I see dead.
User joined your channel.
Devil's down, I'm gonna stabilize him.
Just come in.
I'm negative. We are getting heavily engaged to the west. We are trying to disengage by use of smoke cover.
Seagull, you have white smoke cover, please.
Roger. I have no more smokes. All right,
Devil, it's yeah, 3 seconds, as well. 2 seconds, 1 second, you're good, push back.
Yeah, as soon as you're good, we're pulling back to Bravo.
Just go, we gotta get going.
I just regrouped with Bravo.
Dax, are you alive?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, continue pulling back, we have the smoke cover. Fall back into the heavy trees. We have to regroup with Bravo.
See all of you guys moving, so you guys must not be unconscious.
Yep, we're moving to you guys. Sorry, I was trying to get Devil up. We are getting engaged by a squad to our west, hence why we got pinned a little bit. Fuck! I gotta reload, there's a B1 right there. He's down. Shit!
Grenade!
We just got wrecked with grenades.
Fire mission blast is coming in, make sure you guys peel away.
Those droids are pushing down the hill towards you guys.
Yeah, we're getting wrecked by grenades and flamers. We are going to probably all go down. Necron's down.
Right, I got
Necron,
pull him back.
Yep, get him, pull him back.
Our thermals fucking suck now. Can't see these droids.
Alpha team, you gotta get out of there. You guys are gonna be freaking overrun.
We're trying, we are getting overrun. We just got slapped with grenades, Necron's down. Get him up, we're leaving now. I don't care if we're not stable, we have to move.
Mask has. Grid.
Hounds down. So Bravo team's gonna try to hold in around these rocks to provide a base of support. Hey,
guys, where you at?
Alright, fall it back. I need to get his heart going. Damn it. Fall back, guys.
Seagull, you there?
I know Alpha's screwed there, that's why I'm trying to get you guys to pull him back. Smoke it, drag the unconscious if you have to.
I know, it's time to wake up, let's go! I'll get Devil if I can, let's go.
Devil, let's go.
Time to crawl and... Head to the rocks.
Head to the rocks.
Hound, if you can hear me, ping.
Seagulls to our southeast.
Is there any chance to get?
Go play.
Dax, you good?
Yeah, I'm good. Just can't walk. Or can't run.
Lie down and just
See what you can do from there.
User joined your channel.
Come on, Seagull. Come on, Seagull. We can do this. Oh, fuck.
Okay, who in Alpha Team still alive?
My guys, one person down, our frickin' in front.
Save me. I'm assuming your heart rate is. I'm just gonna double check the pulse. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. You have a heart rate. Fuck that. We're going.
User joined your channel.
Pull back, all rescued. Okay, get Hound. I got Seagull, rest of Alpha is cleared, I just pulled them back. I'm pulling back Seagull, I've saved most of Alpha.
Now run.
I need everyone that can hear me to retreat north.
Oh, I
everyone
got you.
That can hear me, retreat north.
I got Hound, he's fucked.
I just saved my entire team by myself.
Alright, Alpha team, who else do you have still out there?
The entire Alpha? I mean, I ran into fucking fire, Greg.
1211, Roger, break. We were able to consolidate all 112 resolved on the marker, cleared for fire mission score,
exactly such as
Indio.
Alright, Alpha Team 2IC, or Seagull, whoever's still up, dig some defenses,
yeah, Hound,
and watch that working southeast angle that can come up between the rocks.
Rarely stable, but I wanted to make sure that Hound got a pulse. Froman, can you just put tourniquets on his limbs?
On it.
Vin, can you do me a favor?
Yeah, possibly.
I need you to stitch Seagull, and I'm putting blood into him. Just make sure he's got a heart rate still. He's got one. I just gave it to him.
I'm not a medic.
Okay, go double check.
Yeah.
Ammo.
Devil's good.
Yo. Oh, cop.
Dax, you alive?
Kind of regret.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
You have med crumbs though, Ben, right?
Because all of Alpha has med crumbs.
Yes, but I don't have a stitch kit.
Wait,
you show the TXA into me?
Right now,
I don't have any of those
running
because
I haven't heard from Seagull.
Guys, check our route. Somebody will
come to Romeo at 1-1. Negative, got Tons, 4 troopers down on the 1-1 marker. Should be up soon though.
Gray, that was fucking scary.
Yeah.
I should have died.
Once they get a TXA,
there's fucking B2s, a flamer trying to light me on fire. It's crazy.
Alright.
Roman. Give me
good. I can't believe we all survived that.
You have a comminuted fracture on your left leg.
Solid. We're good here, I think. You can pull out.
Great. I think we got Squad coming in behind us. Yeah, look at you, Matt. We got contacts behind us down the hill. Got it.
Guys, pull security, we got droids coming in behind us.
Alright, Bravo team, I want two people who are able to get to the crest of that hill and start pulling security to the rear. Dig some trenches if you need them.
Friendly is incoming from 234.
Hey, firm, just PID your target.
Oh, good shot, Izzy.
Necron, switch to Seagull.
No, that's AP.
And then we'll get you when we're good.
What? You killed him and he
fell down
the hill.
You know what? Actually, stabilize yourself.
Oh, go 1-1, one. We're here. Where do you guys need us?
Choose a compass direction.
That's nice.
Hey, big boy.
Yo, guys, over
Mikami, work on Necron. He's fucked.
Yeah, but I'm fine.
Just get him. We're gonna have to do surgery, so get him to the point where I can.
There you are. You need to do surgery. Also, what the fuck is going on with AIDS? And now we can apparently get drunk as well at the same time as applying bandages. What the hell's happened to that?
Alright, Necron, might have to...
It's going out, don't worry.
Thank you.
Right. Oh, wow, I am.
Hey, we have a mask guest wearing.
Gonna push 500.
Vin's green.
Green,
I haven't shot anything yet. I'm checking out BB's. BB is fun as well.
That'd be.
Okay, I got a D2 rough bearing.
Do you need assistance, or are you guys good over there?
Holding this position until they're good to move.
Damn it! Should have bet Legator. Anyway, say again.
Only carry D2.
Yeah, you're gonna.
Sigils up.
He's downright you out.
Oh, you already broke us. Okay.
It's simple.
RPS isn't very reliable.
The heat rounds, they only are...
Kami, I'm like running such a high, I ran into fire to like...
Seagulls up, stepping up.
Specifically the mechanized ones.
It was nuts.
Shoot back, Seagull.
Bravos.
Thank you, Blind. Devil, Dax, you both up.
Yeah, we're good.
You know what? I'm gonna remove your IO.
You see that base, Seagull?
What?
The base over here to the southeast.
Okay, hit it with AT. Blanket it.
At all.
Run on ammo, though, Seagull.
You guys okay?
No. Yeah, the only one. Guys, what side I'm?
Nah, stable. Just keep working yourself. I'm
gonna I got you.
Yeah, I see something over there. Seagull is green. Yeah.
As soon as can, we need to go to 1-3's position, help them, and then move up to that wall.
Where is 1-3's position?
Dax, are you awake?
Yeah.
I just saw you get wake up.
1-3 is all over. Furman.
Yeah,
1-3 is all over Fire Mission Auric.
You looked knocked out when you came over here.
Yeah, I was.
I don't know who called Auric.
I don't know how you guys survived that, by the way.
Hey, how is Dark?
So we have to go to 1-3?
Hey, Furman, we're going 2-1-3 and then hitting that wall.
Okay. Blind, how is Bravo doing?
Right in my chest.
Okay.
Blind.
BG is approaching. Goddamn,
170. We're gonna get ready to push soon. Make sure
you're
quick.
What's approaching?
BG is. BG is stepping up as 2IC, what's again? Bravo 2IC.
Hello, Blind.
Commutated on my
right. Alright, hands back up.
We'll deal with that in a second, as soon as we get stable. Just, limp around and then, I gotta do like 3 seconds.
That is our current situation for right now.
Devil, you up?
Yeah, times 2
I'm up, still down. Secure behind us is the speed tube. Bravo team.
Is there enemy to our north?
I had to take a quick nap, sorry about that. Alright, how are you doing, Necron?
I had that gun.
What kind of fracture do I got, guys?
Your
is Bravo holding our security to the northwest?
Simple one.
How do you feel about going under right
closed
now?
Open or
go ahead, I don't care. You're the medic.
Just let your team know. I don't know if you're doing something important.
I can't put under.
Are you good to move or are you still receiving medical? Give me 1 second, I just gotta put my arm back in place. Okay, I'm good to move. Alright, take your guys and start pushing up, alongside 1-3.
Alright, Bravo team, let's move, red baseline.
Right, cool. Hound, you want Alpha to move too?
Once
everybody's up and mobile, then, yeah.
Solid, alright. Everybody...
Is everyone good? We're moving.
Give me 2 seconds, I'll slow the ball down.
Claymore 1-2 marker. Clear the ball, whichever is...
Copy that, I think the rest of the guys are moving.
Okay, welcome to Night-Night.
Alright,
it's just Dax, that's Dax.
If you were to go with Bravo, I'll finish surgery on him.
Frame check.
I noticed that yesterday, it's weird.
My frames are fine.
Do you want me to surgery and you go with Bravo?
Okay, Devil, as soon as Dax and Necron are free, we are pushing with Bravo. Yeah, you're cleared of field wreck. What was that, Necron?
I'm gonna stay here because I still need surgery.
Affirm, then as soon as Dax is up, we are pushing. Let me know when he's up. Hound, I'm just waiting for Dax to wake up, and then we are pushing. Necron's gonna stay back and get surgery done, but Alpha will be pushing with three troopers, including myself.
Copy, I'm gonna stay back with the medics, make sure they're gonna do that.
Good copy.
Bravo team's about to reach the wall here shortly.
He's still gonna fix Dax up, then fix him up.
User left your channel.
Give me a cash check, bro.
Off team cash check.
Signal green.
Devil green. I'm just gonna watch your camera because I can't do anything else.
Is Dax still under surgery?
Yeah, he is. He died.
What?
So he's giving him a heart right now.
He died?
Yeah, he lost a heart rate, so now he's getting bring him a heart rate back.
Alright, you good. Take
no, I'm not dead. They're doing surgery. I'm back up.
Hey, firm.
Yeah, you left alright. And then we give you a back.
Bravo team has reached the base of the wall. We are not stacking up on it. Yeah, there are droids on top of the wall, and we don't want to be fragged to death.
Yeah.
Blind, as soon as Dax is up and good to go after surgery, we'll be pushing to join you.
Dax is mobile, head up.
Okay. Copy that. Let's go, Dax. Let's go, Devil. We're pushing.
Hey, is down here next to the gate is still active. Anyone got a demo box?
I still don't have a weapon, so I'm switching to a secondary.
Probably has a demo block.
Affirm, if you could find a body or whatever, you can field wreck their primary.
User left your channel.
Copy. Looking for droids, while I can't see any, so.
Going to guard
droids and down clones.
Form up on me, we're gonna make a line.
Yeah, all the down clones are behind us.
This doorway.
Blind, we're 200 meters to your northwest, we're moving towards you.
Copy that. I'm still waiting with the medics.
There's a DSD on the other side of the wall, to our left.
Alpha triple time. Alternate run towards Bravo.
Switching to Bino.
Squad lead, please let people know Bravo team is currently trying to hijack a team on door.
Just watching Dax put me to shame right now.
Whoa, shit.
Copy that.
This AAT next to us is still operational, but we're trying to.
Shit.
Permission to field directly the tank?
Oh, hey, hey,
negative, Bravo's trying to do that.
How many drugs do you got?
Let's call somebody
good. You guys got permission?
Yeah, wall's full screw.
I take it you guys right now.
DSD to your left.
One, two.
DSD to the left.
Where?
Are you guys past the wall already?
We have.
We're at the wall.
The wall and
hey, let's push out of this a bit. Try to get some trenches in front. I'll cover. Go.
Yep. Alpha, set up trenches outside the wall gate.
Daddy, cover this.
Okami, light up southeast 106. Light that up.
Southeast 106. Got it.
Gotta find the right. There we go.
This is one of the things that burns.
There you go. That's what I will love you.
Doesn't look like you can shoot.
Cover me, last up trench.
Get on that freaking black.
Just down, you can't get in them.
No. Oh, can I take the body out?
Ow.
Incoming Kaz!
Holy
shit.
Oh,
shit.
Oh, Kami, push up. I got. Push up, get medical on those guys. We just got freaking mass cats in front of us here.
Hey, if you got smokes, pop in front of them.
Alpha team just got hit.
We got mortars.
One Romeo, green, yellow, green, crick.
We're getting absolutely wrecked by mortars out here.
That's one more marker. Requested.
Just get the trenches up.
Working on it.
What keeps healing my cat?
No, you need to.
Devil's down outside the trench.
Alfredo, can we get recon split?
I think it's a little laggy.
Not outside the trench anymore.
Merkin's almost done. He's about to be on his way to you guys.
Don't worry about me, Okami. I got tourneys going on. And then I'm gonna be digging trench.
Can you help me? Cause...
Well... I
saw you're working on me, dude.
Am I?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm throwing tourniquets on Devil, just get him stable.
No, I'm working on Devil, I'm not working on you.
You're working on my legs.
I was working on Devil.
You're working on my legs.
I wasn't bandaging.
Oh, so somebody was bandaging me. Who the fuck was bandaging me?
One, two,
I
one,
think
three,
you have the same
Romeo
thing as Dog.
This is Goose stepping up as Bravo Team Lead again.
Because Dog was getting bandaged on the
medic.
Medics
are on their way, you guys. It took a long time.
Hey, dude, those troopers that are.
I'm getting him stable. Just stand by for a stitch on him.
Yep.
I think we got everyone up now.
3, 2, 1.
Okami's
on
blue. Pull security at the moment because I'm medicing
there
people.
We go. Welcome.
Nice work,
like
droids inside the tower. From the
dude, did I even get shot there, or was it just the fact that I had a freaking
artillery blast
by me caused me to have a heart attack?
Blast.
Hey guys, there's a AAT above us. I'm about to blow it. No, it's not. It's not.
Well, yeah, it is.
Well, I'm not healing myself this
your life,
thing, and I don't think my
what do you mean above us? Yeah. How did it get up there?
Get
one,
I don't know.
You guys place are small.
Hey, get out of there. Get out of the area. Okay.
Let's clear from the blast radius.
Because it just got deleted.
Oh,
okay. The AAT blast.
Hey, guys. We just, like, taught you how to build trenches. Come on.
1-1, 1-3, 1 Romeo.
Alright, what is this angle?
Throwing you up.
Demo times.
Ow, they're gonna blow that AAT on top.
I'm
Ow,
good,
move.
I'm trying to get blow up an AAT.
How move, they're gonna blow that AAT.
It just got deleted! It just got deleted!
A firm.
Hello, Demo.
Yo, Ham.
Hello.
Yeah.
Sir,
I'm trying to get on the red line to the
engine. Just delete it. I'm on my phone.
No, I don't think so. I can
yeah, keep moving out our baseline southeast.
No, I got some man up from the secondary. I got 3 mags
left. I'm on the wall.
Okay, we're gonna deal with this contact before we move.
Alpha, continue building this trench line like we were taught.
Okay.
Over at that little
barricade, I think. How are we taught?
You right, never so went through a trench building training?
No.
Okay, if you didn't go through the trench build training, just provide cover.
What we're gonna do...
I'm not reading, I'm just covering the field.
Yep, just cover. Could I also get, can you blue me out? Because I'm injured.
Yeah, just in case you get hit right when you got bad, there you go.
Okay.
Oh, just the zigzag trenches? I got you.
Yeah, zigzag. Make sure you don't have two trenches in a line.
Seagull, I'm here.
Thank you. Can I get a stitch? I'm at the left line of the trench.
Yeah, come over there.
Following orders, Blind. That's my job.
What's up, Pound? What are we doing? I'm still building trenches at the wall.
We're moving down our phase line to go get mask cut again.
A-firm. As soon as we get all blued out, we are moving down our phase line to help with mass cases, apparently.
How about another?
No idea.
Alright, so anyone I can hear you at the moment?
Oh, that's desync.
Okay, yes, it's Seagull.
Thank you. I'm fine, don't worry about my arms.
For the most part.
Where are we going?
Down our phase line.
Building trenches.
Alpha, can I get a CAS check?
Devil is all good.
Dax is yellow, I'll be alright though.
Necron, that's a heal.
Yeah, Necron's up. We're good. I'm just with my squad right now. Are you okay?
Kit, copy. Let's push down our phase line.
User left your channel.
Alpha's pushing. Come on, boys.
Necron's looking hard. Apparently, he's down. He's somewhere in 125.098.
Who's down?
Hound is down in 025198 apparently.
I just respawned on my body.
Copy, we'll look for.
Apparently he just respawned on his body.
Never mind,
he's respawning.
User joined your channel.
Seagull stepping up, continue with last orders, push towards the mass cast.
Copy. Bravo team already taking contact, team lead just woke back up.
Copy that. Could you put a marker on yourself blind so I know where you are, because this terrain's confusing. Contact! Devil, contact! Contact front.
I see him, I'm reloading.
I have to reload too, my fuck!
No, you guys really like getting close to the enemy, huh?
Didn't see them.
That was not there 2 seconds ago.
Cast check.
Break, mass guys, group coordinates, 125, break, 098. We are surrounded by enemy contacts. One out, but... Good copy. That's fine, I'm probably gonna go down pretty quickly anyway. I'm tanking shots and trying to inject my team lead with shitloads of blood.
Die, you damn flamer! One, two, five, break, 098. Everyone is down, including medic that called it. I'm there right now. I got all of Alpha's down.
Stay out of fire mission, Frodo. Yeah, everyone get the heck away from the east. Pull back.
I got blind. Yeah, I need immediate assistance here, or these guys are gonna die. I need assistance as well, security is... Yeah, we're like, all of Alpha's down. Digit, stay on blind. Blind, we got Digit on you, you're good. Good, I need you to immediately throw white smoke on my position as soon as you get here. I'm out. I'm working on Necron. Solid copy. I don't know how much I'm going to be able to save. I'm just trying to get Necron stable so I can get him at least help. Just ran out throwing another one.
Be advised, lat with my reinserts is going down.
At this moment, I'm literally just defibbing everyone so they don't die. .125, break .098.
FM Proto is closed, we can continue moving east.
We gotta help with this mass cast before we move out. Yeah, especially since it's half the mask guys.
I need
the entire mask guys is our guys, actually. I need all of you who is up to move to the purple smoke and start taking cover.
We have, Bravo teams here, my medic's on it, we're trying to cover it.
Okay, come on, give me a heart rate, come on, Dix.
Alright, you have a heart rate.
You have a heart rate, good. I'm giving you blood. Dax is pretty stable, if I
there
get...
We go.
Hound, you're here, correct?
Yes, I'm digging you, cover.
I need you to... Once you get that trench, I need you working on Dax, unless you're my only security.
I am your only security.
Okay, stay in my only security.
Narkin, you better have TXA on you.
Cast check how many troops are on the ground.
I got TXA as well.
Oh, I didn't
know. I'm pushing I'm TXA
right
on me.
Half of us are unconscious.
You want me to stop?
Nope, you go ahead.
Okay, it's in.
Of Bravo team, I have one man who is your
Dax is good.
And the rest are up.
We'll have to deal with them later.
Okay, he still has a heart rate.
He's
still
alive.
Blood going into him. I'm
That's
turning him up.
Actually, not how that works, Meg.
Why does he? Why? Oh, because he's not a medic, and I'm not carrying medic.
Where
fucking...
you at?
Yeah, I'm.
I was wondering where
work
the fuck.
Work on Necron. Work on the others.
I was wondering where the fuck my medical supplies were. Here. Actually, no, you're not gonna
just
get that.
Just work
Necron.
On Necron.
How long have
yep, do I see on?
Quite a while.
They've been down for a while. I've defibbed all of them. At least.
Sure, found... Most of the people that are down are alpha.
Have we found Koozie yet?
Yeah, it looks like they're right on the FM Frodo
Dude,
mark.
Do you have eyes on Koozie?
Yeah, that's where I'm at. Yeah, it's all of alpha.
You have blind and Koozie?
Defibbing Seagull?
Koozie and blind are just 50 meters to our southwest.
Solid. Solid copy.
One Romeo, one
I need all of you guys to move to the Claymore 1-1 marker as soon as possible.
Oh, it's not shortly. We got four fucking people down.
I'm running out of plasma, Ray.
Fucking Necron needs a stitch whenever somebody can get to him.
610, I just saw you just arrive. Stitch Necron.
I'm... Where's Necron?
Right in front of Vin. Right in front of Vin.
Stitching, 8 seconds.
I'm,
Fuck,
oh, fuck, give me a guess, Chip.
I can't see if the scroll, menu works. Or if what they have, because the scroll
been
used so
Who?
Long.
Okay,
it's got a comminuted fracture.
Yeah, we're gonna...
No worries on fractures right now.
Yeah, we'll surgery
forget
later.
About his arm.
Well, while he's down, I'm gonna still fucking do it, since I can't do anything else.
Fair enough.
One, we've got him on.
Arkin deserves a medal.
1, 2, 3, break. Never mind. Actually,
user in your channel timed out.
Hey, Dax, how's it going?
Thank you again, Arkin.
You're welcome.
You deserve a medal. I'm telling blind.
Okay.
Or you could just.
Yo,
tell
I'm gonna
Vin.
Go to my squad now. They need a medal.
Or Vin.
Fucking.
Alpha is moving in now.
Fucking hell, they were getting roasted alive when I showed up. I killed the flamer that was burning them to death.
You're dealing with flamer wounds right now?
Yeah. Like, they were literally being roasted alive when I showed up.
He's probably like doing flamer wounds. It's like fucking 60 upwards plus.
I know,
plus.
I flew you a long way.
Yeah, but now because of the way things work, this guy has no heart rate. I'm just gonna pull
some
Did
you use drugs on him, Vin?
Yes.
You know you don't have to do that when
they're... No, actually, no, I didn't use drugs.
I was gonna say, because the...
I used drugs on myself.
He's lost a large amount, and he's
about,
not... Okay, I'm gonna get plasma.
Lorazepam, though, it'll always stop the heart rate.
Yes.
But you don't want to use it if you don't have to.
Vin, can you take Greg, can you take a quick glance at,
He still has no heart rate.
Conscious.
Oh. Never mind, devil. Do things.
Of course,
wow.
The
yeah, he's got a,
Tickle's
got a lot
first,
of thermal
like,
burns.
You gonna shock him yeah, again,
Black, they were being burned to death. Yeah, I'm putting blood in them. They were being burned to death when I arrived. There was a flamer just lighting them on fire.
Yeah,
yeah, it was right there.
The place, I guess, was a droid right in the tree.
All I did for the first couple minutes was just try to get all their hearts
Honestly,
going.
Honestly, tourniquets aren't the first thing you do at this point.
I know they're not the first thing you do, but I'm saying once you have
user left your channel.
Yeah, but I was like running back and forth, all of them just trying to keep their hearts going.
Getting heart rate going is putting plasma into them, and at that point you already have the fast in, you might as well hit them with the TXA, and then
when it's fucking
minor punctures on legs compared to large avulsions on the chest.
Wait, what the fuck? Dax, you're right here, but then I look at this guy right here.
That's Koozie. Koozie, are you alive?
Who the fuck is out there by themselves?
Hey, Narcan,
Seagull, are you?
Yeah, I think
Seagull's still taking
here.
A gurt nap. I'm looking at him right now. If you
wanna... Who is in our squad that's out there by themselves?
What?
Vin, where the fuck are you at?
Seagull went through all
Vin,
of
you wanna...
Right here, dingus.
Okay, well, he says somebody in our squad's out there on their own.
What?
Okay. Yo, can I steal
Roman,
a
is that you out there?
Heart rate.
It's just an HQ, they're all down.
He doesn't have to live.
Oh!
Where are they down at?
1-2-3, right, zero nine six.
1-1, mask size has been cleared.
Do you want to have one of our medics, or...
Last time I talked to
a couple of
HQ
markers
just
got here.
Shortly. So,
at the HQ marker?
You got med terms with
alright, well, Gray's
Seagulls?
On his way there.
No. Necro.
Or don't get noble stable and head back up.
Good.
We got a recon guy down. Oh, you mean his leg?
Yeah, his leg.
I need to wreck your gun. Oh, fuck yeah, it is. No, it's not. Oh, fucking TXA. I pushed a TXA into him. Lol. I was looking for the wounds. I was like,
did we have any guys actually take the radar station? Or have we not done that yet?
I have no idea where we got to.
Where's Froman?
Oh shit, Froman's down at the HQ marker. Hey, Koozie, with me!
Alright.
Oh god.
Yeah, I'll stay with you.
I got 1, 2, 3, yeah. 4 guys down behind
the Eagle. Bravo, go, Alpha, stay here. Bravo, go, Alpha, stay here.
Problem is, I can't leave any of my patients.
Yeah, I know.
Vin, go with them.
Yeah.
You can maybe at least help a medic.
How bad is he?
He's not bad, but his heart could give out and then he would just basically die. Okay, Seagull's alive. That's good. Seagull,
I keep checking
your legs.
Seagull's up.
I'm just gonna
shove
1,000 into him, and he should wake up, and then I'm running off. Just, Devil, keep an eye on this man's heart rate and make sure he gets
up. Yeah, catch the fuck up, let's
go. Yep.
What?
Welcome back,
Seal. Thank you. Why do people work on my arms? I said no arms. Work on my legs. I don't care about arms.
Yeah, again, your overall damage increases the time you go down. You're working on a false perception.
All good, they're up.
Necron, fix yourself at Seagull.
And I have no sprays.
Wow, they're fucking smart.
Yeah, they're dealing with a 6-person mask, guys.
Four, two of them dead.
Oh,
okay.
Great.
Noble and Alfredo
get
dead.
Someone give me their ammo.
What kind of gun do you- I don't have your gun.
Me?
I got a motto.
Hey. I'm slowly moving away from you, so I'm just gonna move back.
What's up?
Thank you. Can you get stitchy, so stitchy?
You just got the stitchy, Nicholas, stitchy.
Thank you. I'm in severe pain.
User joined your channel.
Every part of my body is in pain.
I know, I'm giving myself some oxygen.
Freeze just made it to the radar station.
Who made it to- 1-3. Yeah, looks like they're hitting the radar station now.
And I'm stitching you 20 seconds.
Blind, are you down as well?
Can I have a cast check, please?
Yeah, they all went
down. Alpha Green.
Cast check for Alpha Seagull Green.
So what's happening? Are they just casting the mask guys over and over again?
Yeah, they are. That's what I can get from that. Okay, hang
on. Narkin just got clapped by that.
Jesus, I see him, he's Christ. Still alive. We're gonna try and grab him.
Okay, we're gonna go see what the fuck is happening over here.
Narkin!
Everybody follow me.
Okay. Yeah, we're following Hound.
Yay. Please do not lead me to my near death again. I still have broken wounds.
Yeah, I know. Where is Hound? He disappeared.
You're so southwest. You're going south.
Right.
You're wrong.
Copy. We're moving southwest. Southwest. We're moving southwest.
I see people running right towards the gunfire.
Well, I'm at the trench line now.
Southwest, 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 not south. Do not move south.
See, go up. Narrow. Oh, no.
What?
I needed a HQ for some reason.
Yeah. Houndbar, you were at the trenches at the end of FM Nin, and I can't see you. Hound?
What?
Give me 2 seconds.
Where are you?
West. Shift west.
Due west? Like,
basically what's going on here, Hound, is every fucking DECA is being camoed into the environment around it via the ARP tool, so they're fucking nightmare to try to spot.
They're using camo on DECAs.
So yeah, we're going due west, due west, due west.
Find anyone. So that sniper deck was finding it.
Due west towards those emplacements on between these two rock towers.
The smoke didn't work, so the deck was dicking down all of HQ.
I don't know.
Stop it, try to find this will be dead of it.
Thanks, Arma.
Gray, you need help?
It was because I couldn't hear
right, guys,
you
check
team
out
net, but I can hear him now, so never mind.
It should
Holy fuck.
Oh, B2s. Who's that up front? In Noble, get back, there's B2s. That's what that sound means.
Are they mask guys at that radio?
Do we have a lone wolfer?
That burn sound.
Who's your left? Or is he with a squad? I need a headcount, check your guys.
Devil, Dax, are you on my pause?
Myself and
Vin.
We'll
be interesting then, never mind.
Myself and Vin will be moving there once,
Devil will be here in 2 seconds.
I found big gun.
Yeah, I'm on LRY.
Oh,
are none of you guys up? No, I'll turn LRY up then.
It is scuffed, but it works.
Okay, pull security around here until HQ deals with their mass cast situation.
Oh yeah, there's
Yo,
like 4 guys down there.
Bronze, EJ's asking if you're on LRY. Bring them
over. Yeah. I said yeah.
Oh, okay.
Then just good.
User joined your channel.
Stay alive, we're on our way to the A.
Okay, that sounded good.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Oh, I'm alive!
I'm not sure. I can't see.
Oh, sorry, I'm gonna move right away.
Yeah.
Yeah, you got some holes in your chest.
Yeah, I got fucking annihilated. I'm sitting there working on, okay, who and it's got annihilated.
I was just wondering
what you guys were doing. That's all. User left your channel.
Dax, what's your ammo?
Red.
Racine.
Actually, probably.
I'm not building a trench there like because that's right in front of the E web.
There's only one person
in front. You might be. You might. Your probably, top of your head might be.
Good, Troy.
Yo, 1-3 needs help. Part of freaking 1-1 is Bravo team is moving there, but they're gonna need more help.
I literally didn't blood, take it.
So if you
better.
Can move out, get the move.
Man
committed
suicide.
That
man committed suicide.
We tried.
Sign 1-2 send traffic.
We are at Mascaz right now. Yeah, I know. I think. That's why I said once you're ready. Got the mask.
Yeah, yeah, Franz, we should be moving right now.
User in your channel. Time.
One Romeo, one
right,
two.
So you'll take your guys and move to the 1-3's position. Get them some help.
Copy. Right, Alpha, we're moving to 1-3's pause.
Position.
Yeah, go copy. Necron will be there as soon as possible. Just doing
if
surgery.
Anybody's on Alpha, start pushing.
Copy that. Everyone else other than Necron, we're pushing towards 1-3.
I should have carried that E-Web and had someone carry me. Oh well. It's too silent.
It's very quiet.
There's hey. Nothing.
Oh.
Eh,
just
it's
go.
Okay.
Just go, just go, just go.
Oh shit, there's stuff going on.
Claymore 1-3 is here, that's how I'm gonna push.
There's air.
I need to get a weapon.
User in your channel, time
right,
out.
Alright, tell all your guys we are moving out of the mask house and
the phones
no, no, no,
I'm moving now.
Alpha is 130 meters from the radar station.
Copy.
Oh, my Necron's gonna.
They just want us to dig in there.
stand by for the test.
Solid check.
Hey, you guys are fucking late.
We were helping with a mask cast.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, Punisher. We're dealing with HQ's mask cast.
Fucking take me 10
years. At the moment, Mesh Fred.
Bond, if you're back up, I'm gonna lower LR radio again.
I don't know. Up here. All yours, dude.
Alright, sound, get over to the site.
There's only one way in? Okay.
Okay,
Alpha, set up security either on the walls or outside the door. I'm gonna be digging trench around the door. Hi, Vask.
Alright, then tourniquet for Jank.
Right?
Foxholes when you can.
Get your blood.
Fuck it, you know what? Hey, Narkin. You have my permission to bribe his ass, because look at
the wounds he has. We are on the gates to the radar station. Grid cord is 125 break 094.
We're trying, we're not flying.
Once these guys are okay to move, get them.
A little bit above DZ Dwarf.
610, how you doing?
Captain, I'm on my way now. Looks like we got a new red line.
Captain, catch
it from the radar station. Med firm,
correct, Vin?
No problem. Team is going to pick up daggers.
Sorry, I got 12 different people talking around me and two nets going off. What?
No worries. I got a bunch of guys
outside the gate of the compound at 125094.
What's a pound?
Okay, cool.
Nothing.
Vask is desyncing.
Not a mask has anymore.
I was about to tell you to do something, but they're changing the fucking plan right now.
Oh, fuck.
So I'll just continue digging trench.
Yeah. There goes Vaz.
Oof. It's clear.
Alpha, set up security outside the front of the gate.
So I'm just gonna start stitching him.
Copy, give me two. Just reload. Fucking some Max Marine.
Help you with this.
Yeah. Affirm.
Oh, he disconnected.
We're in a resupply area.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, we gotta find out from one Romy where you want us at.
Not exciting.
Bravo, resupply first.
Yeah, no shit. Whereabouts?
Let me know when you guys are.
Bravo's getting the resupply first, and then we're up.
Tell your medics to grab medical supplies. I know damn well they need it.
Necron, if you need medical supplies, you're first priority as well.
Get Alpha and Bravo. Well, get Bravo.
Set up a half trench covering that gap in the corner.
I thought we were going to be able to get out of here.
Paradroppers to our north.
There is paradroppers to our north.
Droid insertion to northeast side.
Levi's droid inserting north.
Provide security, I'll be continuing to build these damn trenches.
Chicken fracture.
They fixed hound up hand. I'll have to go over there.
Bravo, be advised there is a resupply inside the wall. Get your guys inside. I don't want to see you guys outside
beep,
the wall.
Beep, but it beep, but it beep, but it beep.
Copy that. Bravo, get inside. There's a resupply. Engage the droids from northeast side of the wall.
It's a bad idea, but...
It's a great idea.
Copy that, just grab. Bravo, if you're inside the compound, get on the wall, shoot the droids.
Yo, all 1-3 members down there. You're supposed to be inside the wall. Fucking get inside if you're not down or helping out with the mass cast. Yeah, hear my fucking words. If you're not down or a medic,
we're literally all medics here, Punisher.
Yeah, there's a few people that weren't.
Think.
Oh, right, lovely decent.
Bravo, are you guys done resupplying?
Poggers!
Keep an eye overwatch for the frickin' medics. Narkin, let us know when you're gonna resupply so that way.
Thought we almost shot a red wire.
Where is the resupply?
Inside.
Squad lead Bravo team, where's the resupply at? You guys
good? And the compound.
Dropped a bunch of crates, yeah, inside the compound.
Yo, Norton, just carry the freaking medical supply to this makeshift CCP.
Oh, oh! Why am I alive? Why am I alive?
There's a fucking sniper.
Dude,
Let me know when we're all resupplied. Alpha, we're resupplying now. Take your medic with you.
Alpha, we're resupplying inside the base. Or inside the compound. Alpha, go inside the compound to resupply.
Yeah, I figured as much.
Okay, they're not taking you in. They want to be greedy
bastards. Well, fucking men.
Did they only drop one fucking medical crane?
Alright, well, there's four here. Just get out of the center and get a stitch.
Huh? Well, the resupply doesn't have battle rifle.
They only bring us one medic crate.
Yeah, that's really smart of them. I have never. Not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Alright, once you're
in there, I think I am almost out of bandage.
God damn it.
Hey, Rat, about a question.
I'm afraid of what that resupply is. Rat and degenerate on my end.
A lot?
Hey, Seagull, I can't get any primary ammo. There's no battle rifle ammo with the crates.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, guys are gonna push in the back and hopefully stop building CCP.
Okay, yeah, there's no battle rifle ammo. Hound, there's no primary battle rifle ammo. We're gonna need both medical and primary resupply.
Affirm.
Stealing the sprays. I have the sprays.
Bro, why the fuck can I not build any trenches?
Danger! You're not running medic. Medic all dibs and the supplies you need.
You can wait for the next supply.
How about a real ammo?
Jackson Northwest.
Bravo team is yet resupply, other than our medic trying to grab medical, so that's concerning.
Narkin, show your fucking.
How are we out resupply?
Resupplied yet?
No.
Negative. You called Alpha team to resupply, so we were covering. I told you guys to go first. I thought you would spend time doing that already. Negative, we were providing battle recovery and our medic was
becoming dagger. Drop 3, give me, Bravo's on the wall.
Okay, go grab stuff now!
They have...
Another resupply coming in.
That's not resupplying, even though I told them to.
No, well, for them, cash it.
If you're not doing anything, get on the wall, kill the droid.
Whatever terms of ammo or medical you can't get, go get it now.
Well, unfortunately,
scratch that one, Mike. 1-3 Alpha is yellow now. Puncher got smacked in the head.
Okay. I'm moving the medical crate back into the fort.
Ask your RTO for a resupply somewhere.
No, no,
incoming.
Good morning, Yami.
Incoming.
You had quite a bit of a fall there, bud.
Yeah, Kron's about to say.
Is that Punisher?
If anyone
has
one coming
on, copy that. It's red air, so be careful.
Yo, anyone know where Punisher is?
Okay, I'm talking to 1-1. I'm gonna have them get a resupply somewhere on the baseline just so they can move and make me screw.
Is that Punisher?
Hey, from.
Hey!
Shut the fuck up. Okay, chill. There you go.
OFK needs to respawn. Disconnect and respawn.
There you go.
Okay, now you
ready
can talk
check.
Again.
Yeah, I tried to get up to you. Sorry, buddy.
Thank God!
Oh, fuck. Guy just hard crashed.
Yeah, I think I hard crashed.
Oh, no, he's not responding.
Yeah, if you have crashed.
Hey!